What's good, YouTube? It's your boy R. Welcome back to AM Island Vibes. Hope you guys are doing good. You know, we're gonna rock that life sign. Wait, no, I did that wrong. Life sign always and forever. Always. But today we're gonna be reacting to the smallest parrot you have ever seen. Tiny egg rescue. I don't know. It is the smallest egg. So we're gonna see. Alright. It's saying it's a parrot. But let's see what it's about. Small. Why would an egg be small if it's a parrot? I don't know. But anyhow, if you guys are new to the channel, man, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below. Let's get on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Please help a fat boy out. Come, hey, stop being selfish with the likes. Come on, damn it. You're paying for it. What? Why y'all niggas act like y'all paying for likes and subscribe? Niggas. Alright, but let's get into it. What the fuck is that? Hey, what? See, that's the problem right here. White people, y'all is touched too much. That's the problem. Why you have to touch that? Why you have to touch that? And stop acting like that shit cute. That is not no cute shit. Stop. That's why shots is each y'all. Y'all too freaking touchy-touchy, man. Every damn thing you see, you want to touch. Damn thing get too. So weird, man. What I tell you? Always freaking touching. Leave the people some egg alone, man. Hey, that's a male. And that's a female. The females don't listen. The females are the ones that can't. The males like, nigga, if you want that little egg, get on. I just get rid of the bitch. So imagine. Oh my gosh, parents remind me of the black female community. Nigga say, listen, you want that little bastard egg, you get it. I just got rid of the bitch. Well, so all you have to do is cock blocking anyway. Oh, parents are not my new favorite animals. See that nigga even? That bird just moved from one side. Don't touch me. A Cherokee. Go holding this angle, he's holding a bad bitch. Wow, hey, listen, you know what reminds me of? Yesterday was the first day I got to meet and visit my new nephew, yes, Clay. And I was just sitting looking at this little nigga. This little nigga probably big as right here, right? And I was saying to myself, is he undersized? You know what I mean? He was like, no, he's oversized, as in he's a healthy baby. I think he was like 8 pounds. So apparently that's a chunky baby. Apparently, so that's a you know what I mean, healthy baby. I'm like, that nigga's still small though. Say, so yeah, he's gonna grow. So just me sitting out watching this little nigga open his eyes and just saying me like, who the fuck is this fat boy? And I'm like, I'm your uncle, little nigga. I'ma make sure you get all the bitches and hoes, okay? I'ma work harder on YouTube so I can get you some money so you can get a bunch of bitches, okay? Okay, that's the conversation we had. His parents didn't know I was saying that in my head, but that's what I was saying. Little nigga, I'ma get you a bunch of hoes, okay? I'ma show you how this real world work, okay? I'ma make you to a YouTube star. I'll claim it as a star, but I'm just saying, you know what I mean? Yeah, it was beautiful. I ain't even gonna cap though. I was like, wow, little nigga. I actually love you. You know what I mean? And I don't even know you like that. My first time meeting you and I love you, right? It's weird. I know, but that pod, it cool. Don't get me wrong, it's a cool little experience, but it's sweet. He gotta pull his own self out. You know, somebody slap on the back of his neck. You see, this is why Mother Nature upset with us. We just mess with her too much. Leave that damn bird alone. How you gonna feed him now? If this nigga put this food in his mouth and spit it to the bird, I'm going to book a flight right now. And I'm going to where this nigga live, and I'm going to fight this nigga. Okay, cool. I can live with that. Don't act like he wouldn't do it. Oh, why would he put his mouth on it? Don't act like he wouldn't do it. He would do it. I think he's talking to me just now. I'm not gonna lie. So, nigga, how the hell did I was talking shit with you? I'm surprised. This shit yummy. I find human birth peaceful and you know what I mean? I find baby pandas peaceful and koala bears and dogs, cats. I don't know how I feel about that little thing right there. I feel like he's just interfering with it too often, as in too soon. Now this bird you grow up thinking this nigga is his mommy. Cause he don't know no better. You know this dude got a lot of free time. What he doing? He's still kissing this damn bird? Okay, now I can see him touching the parrot. This is a good age to touch the parrot. Now, what the hell is this? Oh, you bitch made nigga. You kidnapped me? Hey, you want to meet your dad? Hey, this is your dad. Nigga, who is you? I'm your dad. I nutted in your mom. But you know why that's so funny? This reminds perfectly of a black abandonless father. Look at him. So listen, this nigga took him from birth, raised this nigga to fly, to be successful in life, right? That this other nigga, the real birth father, won't come back in the picture. Like, this nigga was here all along. Nigga, you wasn't here all along. I raised this nigga by myself while you was out there living your best life. Fucking nose getting head from all these birdie bitches. I was taking care of your son. But don't worry, it's all cool. Like, listen, that dude, the white dude, he's a real man, dude. You know why? He's a real dude. Let me tell you why. I'll tell you, he'd be like, can I come meet my son? Nah! That's what I would've said. Hell no. Nigga, no, that nigga don't need you in this life. As far as that nigga know, I'm his father, you not. So, shout out to all fathers that, listen, if you're taking care of somebody else's kid, I respect you. Now, if your girl cheat on you and you taking care of somebody else's kid, that ain't my business. I can stay in my corner. But if you adopt somebody and you know, I respect that. That's a real man. To take care of somebody else's child. I don't know about the bun part. Y'all give you bun and you go take care of her pitney? I know about that. I'm sorry, bro. I can't get behind on that one. You're a man, don't get me wrong. You're a bigger man. You're a bigger man than me. You know what? You're a man too. You're just a bigger man than me. And it's okay, I accept that. But I put that little baby in front of the door. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video, man. If you guys are new to the channel, man, smash that like button, subscribe, comment down below. Let's run this video up, man. If you guys want to see more reaction videos, let me know and I'll get to it. But that being said, you guys have an amazing day, man. Be happy, people. I sure remember. The world is yours, baby. Peace. I'm out.